Yo, what's going on, guys? Mike's Gaming back with another video. Today, we are in Phantom Forces. We are on Metro. I'm doing a dumb idea on Metro. I'm actually, like, not ready for this at all, actually, now that I think about it. If you remember from like a few months back, I did pick up or die. Oh shit, I already threw a frag, so that better not kill anyone or else I'm going to die. Alright, good. No one died to my frag. But pretty much every time I kill someone, I have to pick up their gun. Kinda like a gun game in a way. I kind of hope this match goes by fast, just because of how trash Capture the Flag is. Shit. Well, that was death one, and like two kills at the same time, so. Big oof, but yeah. Also, can't throw frags, and it has to be with my primary or secondary. Oh, there was two of them there anyway. I couldn't do shit. And like 9% of people, since this is Capture the Flag, are not gonna be up there, like second level. So that just makes my job even better. To totally not be sarcastic when I say better. Also, I'm using a different microphone. I'm using the microphone I use when I'm live streaming normally. Which, if I have good enough Wi-Fi, I will live stream probably tonight. Like 7 or 8 central time, depending on like everything that's happening. So yeah, I will announce that my Discord server, if you are there, they have captured a point and delivered it. That is not okay. Hi, can I like pick up your? Ooh. Of course, pick up a gun. See, it's a good gun. Then die instantly. Love what I put myself through. I'm barely going positive right now, too. Alright, I have to go for this man's gun now. Damn it! Type either. And that might sound a little weird to like everyone in chat except maybe like boss and maybe royal. Dun 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 dun. We only have 5 minutes left to like do good. Damn. Trying to go from the backside so I can get like maybe sneak up on him, but holy! Oh, of course, lagged right when I switched to my secondary. Really, really game. It's too early to be pissed. I've been up way too long. No. Alright. Don't know which one it was. I'm going to say it was the M4A1. Oh, what the heck? This looks very strange. Also, hopefully, if my internet isn't turned to shit, like, tonight, because I just got a giant snowstorm dumped on me overnight last night. So that's also fun. So as long as the wires don't freeze and everything, and like I lose power or something. Ooh, I'm 16-8-3. Finally, I'm able to actually like pick up their guns somewhat. Oh boy, that man has a sniper anyway. I didn't want his gun. I've died a lot though, because pick up or die legit means you will die a lot. Oh, hi. Please. Yes, he had PPSH. He had the good gun. I am killing a lot of people, but not gaining their guns much. Oh, this is not like good long range, and yep, just got sprayed down by the same man. Also sorry for no face cam, but if I want like my microphone and my mouse and keyboard plugged in, then I can't use my face cam, webcam. Oof, that's someone rushing my teammates though. The assist counts, kill do not count. I have to get an actual kill. But let me just like camp back here real quick though. Push up slightly. Also, leave comments on the video like what games on Roblox you want me to stream later. Nope, he died right when I tried killing him. Alright, good job, you captured. Let me try and get an actual kill now. Please be someone up here. Otherwise. Oh, of course, I find people and then all of a sudden, like, four of them rush me. Why can't I just get, like, one single guy? Oh boy, scout. Yep, I couldn't do shit. Could not do shit about that. Dun dun. Also, the reason I chose AK-12 is because it's just like the starter gun, so you would technically think it would be worse, even though it's like one of the best guns in the game. As I just go AFK real quick to look at, alright, and we're back, and how long was this video so far? 8 minutes. I'll do another round. And, like, we just hide them. Please be Desert Storm. Yes, it's gonna be Desert and King. Cool. Mate, 9-2. Yeah, ruins. The best map.
Hi, I can also just do like this with this microphone.
Just kidding. I didn't mean any of what I just said at all. Also, I'm now ranked 136 already. And not going to even going to try after him. This map, a bunch of interesting things can happen. Yep. A lot of interesting things called death. I might edit this video. Probably will, actually. Probably will need to. I'll probably put some music over it. I don't know, it's been a while since I uploaded a video, like, edited a video. I have to steal this man's gun. Okay, one. I have to jump and hope I don't die. Oh, what the? I hate people that do this kind of thing. Like, G36 works, but, like, something like this, don't matter, honey badger. But, like, people that put a scope on the gun that already comes with a scope, like, that just means, like, no. Like, if they have a sniper scope, of course, you're gonna have to, like, aim in more, like, have more zoom. Oh, boy, a sniper. Yeah, at least we're doing a little bit better on this map. Up, and we're back at AK-12. Okay. That should've, like, not taken that long to kill him, but... MP7, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, if only I had my frags. Like, I can't use my frags, I'm so used to using... What? Damn stream snipers, man. Damn stream snipers. Oof, a deagle. Ooh, a sniper, like, deagle. What the hell? I've set up for a deagle is this. It's like the weirdest gun I've ever tried using. That was like the weirdest setup I've ever seen. C79 scope on a deagle. Does not sound like a good recipe for success. Yep, I just got wrecked by a honey badger. Stay off. No. Yep, gotta switch to knife. Then die. My aim is so shit. Don't matter. R700 with a ball track. Don't matter again. AWS. Completely stock, I think. Don't matter again because my aim, what? I was inside the building. Oh boy, it's windy as hell out. So, big snowdrifts? A thing now. For help. Yes. Give me your honey badger. Give me that nice honey badger. And let's not die with it this time. I don't technically have to steal that because it's the same gun from the same guy. I hope you can't hear, like, the wind right now. The wind just picked up, like, big time. What the hell? What? What? That man just, like, teleported, like, big teleport. I have English skills of a god. Just because, I'll steal the AWS. Yeah, no kid. Give me your knife. I would like to... No, I can't say that. Never mind. I was gonna say I would like to knife you a question, but, like, that legit makes no sense. I also can't... Couldn't do shit, because too many people were there, and I would have died. And all I had was a knife. 18 and 8. This. It's not bad. I've seen if there's anyone up here that I could, like, steal life from. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Steal life because... They're living in it. Alright. No, there's someone, like, right here trying to kill me. Yeah, I know how to use the stock racks. Still love that animation, though. That new animation of reloading the gun. Where you just, like, take all the cartridges out and then, like, put, like, a whole clip of them back in. I can get sniped by an intervention from rank 11. But no, see, I can use the Rex stock. Need to find some enemies. Enemies. There's an enemy, but I died anyway, so it don't even matter. Dun 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 dun. I need to kill some people. Bum 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 bum, going on a hunting spree. Steal an AK-12 for an AK-12, or kill someone with an AK-12 and get an AK-12 right back. Good yay. Please tell me this is not this is the AK, what the, I just launched his body. Oh, good job. You just died to someone else's AK. What is the skin on the Scar-L? Also, kind of, like, don't like using Scar-L, so, if I don't... Alright, rank 37 with BFG ball track, sure. Wait, I don't know. I need someone else to kill because I don't know who I killed what. Alright, or just die. Don't matter anyway. Alright, just checking disc again real quick. For people. There, I found the people. Nope, there's another people. Give me the M4A1, boy. I kinda wanna come over to this part again and just kinda like rush in. This round, I'm ending the video. Really? No one was over here. Damn shame too, that they would have enlightened me on how to kill. Oh, there are people over here. I'm just blind. Hi teammates, I almost shot you in the back, but that wouldn't have been very nice. But that was because intervention. Wait, where'd this man go? Don't matter. He's dead. I just ran over here with back to an AK-12. Okay, got it. I get the hit game. You want me to continue getting more kills with AK-12? Well, if you guys did enjoy this video, then hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and comment what you want me to either stream or what I should record for another video. Anyway, this was you. Nope, that was not you choose, I lose. This was, what was this? Pick up or die, episode 3 or 4, I think. Anyways, guys, this was Mike's Gaming saying peace out for now. Have a good day and stay warm because. Yes. Anyway.